don't know if I should tell you this. Waitresses ain't listen. I used to like come down here about 2 years ago, and I was like, then the Polish waitresses and all that. They thought it was famous. They thought it was, I don't know who they thought it was. The boss came out and he brought each one individual out. And my mate Ghosty was there. And he was going like, what's going on there? And I'm going like, I don't know. And he introduced me to Yola. And I'm like, hello Yola. I had to stand up and shake an hand. And she was like that, shaking my hand. And then he went out and brought someone else in, the chef in, and I had to shake in. I was like, what's going on? And Ghosty's going, what are you saying to these people? I said, I didn't know. And they introduced me to all these different people. I'm like, what the hell is going on? Anyway, I ended up shouting to the waitress. So that was worth it. That was so weird. I mean, I don't know who he thought he was. I don't know if he thought I was. I genuinely don't. I still haven't figured out the thing.
Paul McCartney.
Yeah, but they all had legs. They all had all the legs. If any of them had one leg, then like, yeah, maybe.
Oh, this is going down a funny road, isn't it?